Yeah, good morning all of you. Today we are going to start the new topic, that is decimals. Okay, all of you have studied about decimals in your lower classes, so I'll just give you a recap. First let us discuss about the place value chart for the decimals. Okay, so what's the place value chart? We know the whole numbers we will say as ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, like that. Coming to decimal, see the decimal point in between. After the decimal, it comes tenth, hundredth, thousands, ten thousands. So what's the difference? See, here we write TENS as tens. But when it comes to decimal, after decimal, when it becomes tenth, tenths, TENTHS. Tens, hundreds, thousands, like that. Okay. So, I'll give you one example here. See what's the number here? 3684.26. After the decimal, the number is 2 and 6. And here, the whole number is 3684. So, we know we always start the places from here, from the right side. That is units or ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Okay, after decimal it comes tenth, thousand, hundreds. Okay, so I am going to write here 3. Where 4 will come? I will start from the unit place or ones place. Which is the ones place here? 4. Then which is the tens place? 8. Hundreds place? 6. Thousands place? 3. Then what about 2? It comes in the tenth place, is it? See, after decimal it comes 2. And in the hundreds place it comes 6. So look here, the only difference is instead of SL, here only S is there, here TH. Everyone it will come like that. So coming to the next example, 126.315. So we know in the decimal place which number is coming? 315. That is 10th, 100th, 1000th. Is it? So 6. See, 6 comes in the unit place or ones place, 2 comes in the tens place, and 1 comes in the hundreds place. Again, after the decimal, what is the first number? 3. 3 comes in the tens place, hundreds place, thousands place. Okay, this is how we write the numbers in the place value chart. Okay, let us have a look into this example. See, how many whole numbers? Or how many full boxes you can see here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. That is 17 full boxes. That means whole numbers, full thing. So I am writing here, see, 17. Ones comes 7 and tens comes 1. Okay. Then look, again, one more box is here. It is divided into how many parts? 10 equal parts. So what portion is shaded here? 2 out of 10. Is it? 2 out of 10 is what? It is 0.2. Is it decimal place? 0.2. So here 10 division. So 2 by 10. What is 2 by 10? That is equal to, we know only 1 0. So after the decimal, only 1 digit or 1 decimal place is there. So it becomes 0.2. Is it clear? So next we can discuss about the 100. Okay. Again, coming to this example, see how many whole numbers we can see here? That means full thing. How many we can see? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is 9 whole are there. I write in the ones place 9. Again, here the full thing is divided into how many pieces? It is divided into 100 portions. Okay. So how much is colored here? 10. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28 is colored here. So here we divided this whole number into this whole box into 100 equal portions. So how much is colored? You know, it is 28. So 10, 20, and 8. So 28 by 100. That means how many zeros? 2 zeros. So it becomes 0.28. After decimal place, 2 digits are there. So 0.28. So see the number 9.28. Okay, is it clear? So we can go through the exercise. Okay, so we can do the exercise. This all you studied in your lower classes. Same thing you are doing again. This is page number 180. So what's the first question? See, this box is divided into how many portions? 10 equal portions. So we know we are going to divide this by 10. So how many portions are colored here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 by 10. So 1, 0. So that's the answer 0.5. So same way you do question number B as homework. Okay? Then coming to C. How many portions total? It is divided into 100 equal portions. Okay? So how much portions is colored here? 1 row is 10. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. 26 by 100, that means there are two zeros, that means two decimal places. 0.26. Is it clear? Same way you do question number D, E, and F as homework. So, what's question number 2? This also you do as homework. Is it not very easy for you? Hardly it will take 5 minutes or 10 minutes for you. Read and write the decimal numbers. 0.46. What's the number? 0.46. So all these numbers you can do like this. One more I have done for you. 300.08. In this, what do you mean by this? What's the 1's place? 0. 10's place? 0. 100's place? 3. Again, after decimal, any 10th here? No 10th here. 10th is 0. What is the 100th place? It is 8. This is actually 8 by 100, that is 0.08. Okay. So this becomes 300.08. This all you do as homework. And if you have any doubts or clarifications, if you need any clarifications, please contact me. Okay, thank you.